what's up, everyone? It's Ryan's Toy Review. That's right, this little kid on YouTube now has a show on Nickelodeon. He's made $500 million doing God knows what, or as his parents have told him, you've made $100. Isn't that great? I hope this kid's parents aren't just going to take him to the cleaners and steal every fucking dime he has. But historically speaking, I bet this kid will end up with nothing after he's 21 years old. Nickelodeon! Oh yeah!